There are substations.
The Minister of Power, Works and Housing, Babatunde Raji Fashola, has insisted that the challenges facing the power sector is not technical but man-made. Nigeria's energy crisis have persisted despite a series of assurances by the federal government that the power challenges will be given maximum attention. Fashola has faced a series of criticism for failing to fix power following his past boasts that this could be achieved within months. Speaking to the press, he clarified that the challenges facing the power sector do not point to the fact that he is not an engineer, because many people have served before him that are engineers and the challenges in power are still there, though he acknowledged their efforts.